India. Reino Unido.
Honourable Chair and colleagues, it is a privilege to be here among so many parliamentarians from all over the world. We are at this conference to discuss the solutions which threaten the safety and security of those people that we are all elected to represent. For example, the Standing Committee on Democracy and Human Rights discussed legislative methods of combating online child safety, sexual exploitation and abuse. Similarly, the Standing Committee on Sustainable Development discussed the grave threats that the climate emergency poses, especially through increased instances of famine and crop failures. Now, in my own city of Coventry in the United Kingdom, we care deeply about combating climate change and having communicated our desires to take radical action to make change now. I'd just like to say that as young parliamentarians, it is clear that many of the problems that we are discussed in this assembly are both existential and inherited from decisions made or not made by previous generations. While they have certainly grown in our lifetimes, they did not originate from us and our generation. However, the beauty and the benefits of a parliamentarian system is that although our institutions may be historic and issues we discuss long-standing, our systems of government is grounded in the here and now. As new decision makers, we are always being elected to forge new paths and new ideas. The work that we do is not only defined by the past, but is constantly shaped by its current office holders, their ideals and their relationship with those that they represent. As young members of Parliament in a position to make positive change, let us continue to shape our own democracies with optimism, with energy, and with innovation, creating a better world and legacy for the generations that will come after us in areas such as climate change, diversity, and gender inequality. Chair, I would just like to end by saying that it has been an absolute privilege to attend my first IPU conference and to speak on many of the issues that are so important to all our various countries. And it has been an honor to play my part in this invaluable discussion. Thank you.
Gracias a la representante del Reino Unido.